And sometimes wacky stuff happens with that.
Ticker Roger out.
Are there any questions?
No, just a quick call out to in case anyone's got a port battle timer still running, you've got time to get back and into the port to clear that.
Just about time.
Yeah, Charles, the Endymion is definitely the hardest of the three options. That said, with these ships, I don't really... I think it's going to be just fine. Okay.
And here we go.
Yep.
Got a little ways to go.
As discussed, don't cross the line. But somebody will. Let's see who it is today.
And everybody stops a boat length short.
East position's looking pretty good. Rotate to east. Once you're on your easterly heading, east group can go ahead and join. East group, drop 2, battle public 1.
East group, when you're happy with your position, go ahead and join. We'll stay in this channel.
Sounds good. Initial starting heading for west group?
255, one click left of west.
Okay. Understood. Oh man, we're spread out a little bit here, guys.
That's not cheap.
excuse me. Five minutes.
Oh, good, it's Essex's.
Oh, God, that's going to be a turkey shoot.
Yeah. What really saved us yesterday was someone saw a griefer sneaking off really early, so... down for an hour.
So the end of men ought to stand up from the Essexes like apartment blocks. Be easy to spot.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Coming from three. So just get some good speed up, guys, before you attack. Wow, that goes in too. We got to make our turn as soon as possible. Target heading will be about 120 degrees.
Roger that.
One click right of 90.
Looking real good.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that formation. That's nice.
This game is the best. I just love it when the cannons start up. But then we get tired of that.
Thank you.
West India is down.
Oh God, good thing I missed him. Sorry about that.
Watch your direction, Hammer.
Yep. Thank Roger. You. Ah, sorry about that, Smith.
Don't worry, no problem. Help me to turn, it's no problem.
Sticky, there's an upwind Indianman in the other group I'm going to head out after.
Okay, no problems. Good luck.
I got to get my bowsprit back and dignity with it. Actually, it looks like that griefer's in a better position to get that griefer than anyone else.
Well, that Marcus Anley guy, I was seeing him as a glitch. I saw him as a capture, sails down and stopped. And then he started fighting again.
His sails were down and he just kept going. I couldn't sort of shake him off. He's gone though.
Yeah, well, I mean, I saw him as a capture. I saw him as a capture, so I went around him.
Yeah.
And then he started, that was weird.
I mean, I was trying to lower my sails so that he would go in front of me, and nothing.
Weird.
Still, we got it.
Yep. Okay, so it wasn't just me that was seeing that then.
No, I was right on his side, and whatever he did with his sails, he just stood in the water.
Hmm. Where is Morgan's ship? Any chance we can get it back? It looks like he was boarded, so.
I did see a message. He said that he was having to go back to work.
Yeah, he'd gotten sunk suddenly.
All right. Okay.
It looks like it was across to the left in a cluster of five sunk enemy ships.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
I see it. Oh, he's sunk. No, he's at 100.
He's sunk.
He must have been boarded.
Boarded or blown up. That's a damn shame.
Bandy here.
Hey, Bandy.
Hey, Bandy. How you doing? Oh.
Good. I'm on a laptop. I'm out of town. So.
There's still one Essex out there.
Mm. I think we're closing slowly.
Which direction is he going in?
Well, I reckon he's going west.
I can't see him at all.
So west takes him more to away from Christensen then, doesn't it?
But normally the griefers sail at full
Thanks,
speed
Rusty.
Straight into wind. But we.
Oh shit!
Gardner Archer. He's still showing us. Well, he's still showing. He's in red though. There's not much left of him.
The griefer is an Essex, Daniel Cabrales.
Cabrales. Yeah. Yeah, he's on the far west. C.O. Jones is going after him, and Higgs.
Yeah, I think C.O. will get him first. I'm also chasing hard. I think C.O.'s best placed, I don't know. Maybe Higgs.
Yeah, Higgs.
Wow, he is way out there.
Yeah. Jones is looking to head him off, and Higgs is behind him.
Wow, that was one of the easier battles, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, they went just straight down the middle. Both. Yeah, Higgs is right behind the griefer. And CO's moving in front as though he's going to kind of cut across him.
Good.
So, can't see there being any problems there.
Some fellas. A little grief for action, it appears.
Yeah, C.O. Jones is after him. He's looking to cut him off in front of him, and Higgs is behind him.
Yeah. Yeah, I see that on the map.
Yeah,
it's pretty close too.
Higgs is gradually from this, you can just make out that Higgs is gradually closing on him. and Jones is going to, he's in front of him, so he's obviously going to be able to turn around onto him. Vieques is right next to the griefer, and CO Jones is making his way towards it as well, so.
Yeah.
That's long.
It's a good maneuvering. Help me turn my ship.
Yeah, no, I was just turning to, who was it? I was turning to, shoot at a guy that was pressed up against one of our guys, and it just came right across your bow. Sorry about that.
Yeah, no, it's, you know, it happens. I rammed Angus last battle, so.
Twice.
Was it? I tried for three, I'll try and make it three next time. Mind you, you were in an offside position, Angus. It was a penalty, really, to us.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Charles might actually contact Devs about that one, because he just died. Like, there wasn't any boarding or anything.
That happens with leaks too.
It's possible.
Bottom drops out. All
Yeah, anyone who's in no position to help with this guy.
No, I mean, there's three of them there now.
Everyone.
So if they can't take him, there's nothing left of him.
There's nothing. He's down anyway, isn't he?
He's dead. He's gone.
Yeah.
All right.
Battle one.
Anyone who's, I know Drake's got three, and I've got three. I'm sure there's some others about around the group. So anyone looking for a chest, hang around in Vieques port.
Okay, I'd like to. Thank you, Smith.
All right. Come on into port then.
Okay, thank you.
You able to move, Pam?
I am. Mm. With an overloaded hull.
How much loaded is it?
10, 12, 980, so 32 over. Red.
Yeah, there's a percentage you're allowed to still move when you're over.
Now, you're not moving slowly, though.
Did not know that.
Normally it slows you down.
There is a small percentage when you're over, you can continue moving at speed.
Well, I mean, she's moving pretty good. I guess it might.
Yeah, you're a flyer.
Well, I got that initial coming out of battle boost. But,
Okay, I got an AFK, guys. Thanks for the battle.
Yeah, cheers.
Well done.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Okay, I'm closing down the stream.